Hello friends, I'm Vikram Joy. I welcome you to this episode of Young World. Today we have with us a young player who started playing at the age of 8. She used to play with boys and bowled them over with her spin skills. She is currently studying in the final year of her graduation at MCM DAV College. A focused and a promising cricketer, she once dreamt of wearing the Indian cricket team jersey, which she wore one day because of her determination. Not only that, she is the opener and the leg spinner in her team. So friends, let's welcome the jersey number 3 cricketer of the Indian team A, Harleen Deol. Welcome Harleen.
Thank you sir.
Harleen, aapka jersey number 3 hai. Why particularly 3? Are you superstitious about the number or anything?
No, actually I'm not superstitious. I had asked for the number 21 because my birthday is on 21st June.
Okay.
So I had asked them for, but there was one senior player, so I did not get jersey number 21.
But 2 plus 1 is 3, so you thought?
No. When I had got my jersey, that time they told me that your jersey number is 3. Then when I saw jersey number 3, I was like, it's okay because I'm no superstitious at all. So, jab unhone
you don't believe in particular numbers?
No, not at all. So, jab jersey number 3 mila, I thought that in Indian team, Mithali Diaz has jersey number 3. And in men's team, it's Suresh Raina. So, I like Suresh Raina because he's a great fielder. So, that's why...
But usually cricketers are superstitious about things, about their actions, about their... Especially
there
bowlers.
There are some routines. Yeah. There are some routines which we follow for the match. I like to talk to my parents before going so that I get some positivity in me. So that's the only thing I do, nothing else.
You moved from Punjab to Himachal Pradesh for some facilities.
Yeah.
Tell us about that.
Actually, firstly my father got transferred in Kangra. So that time I had to shift my base to Himachal. So, ek bar abhi hum log ghoomne gaye the. That time I saw the academy, girls academy over there. So, there were great facilities over there. So, I thought that it would be better for me to shift over there only because as my father was also there. So, it was great for me to have that better opportunities. So, I shifted my base over there only.
So, now you play from Himachal Pradesh.
Yeah, I play from Himachal.
So, tell us about your journey from the gully cricket.
Gully cricket means actually in my early days, like I was 7 to 8 years old, I used to play with boys a lot. Means I used to play with my brother when he took medical, so he shifted his base to studies.
Okay.
So that's why, so I was the only girl playing, and over there aunties used to come to my mother and used to tell her that why is she playing with boys and all, and my mother is like, she was very clear that if a girl is enjoying, what's wrong with that? So mom never told me that you should leave cricket and all. She always supported me throughout.
So basically aapke parents ka aapko kaafi support mila is cheez mein.
Bahut, haan
ji. Aisa nahi hua ki aapko kaha gaya ki aap ladki ho isliye nahi.
Nahi, bilkul nahi. In fact they used to feel proud that I am the only girl used to play with boys. Rest other mothers used to think that why is she playing, and later on when I grew up in cricket, then they also started appreciating.
Harleen, you have always been rated as a very promising cricketer, which is a big compliment for a cricketer. Tell us about that. Tell us about your commitment.
Thank you. पहले तो आपने मुझे promising cricketer बोला, but बहुत अच्छा compliment है. मतलब एक तरह का ये inspire करता है हम लोगों को और मेहनत करने के लिए. अगर एक आपको एक field में achievement मिल रही है, तो अगर आपको compliment चाहते हैं, तो आपको उस चीज़ में भी एक inspiration मिलती है कि मैं कोई अपना level एक और ऊपर करना है. तो मतलब अच्छा लगता है जब ऐसे बोलते हैं, but hard work obviously बहुत लगती है. Means रोज सुबह routine में उठना 5 बजे 6 बजे, मतलब daily routine. सिर्फ एक संडे होता है उस दिन भी नींद खुल जाती है क्योंकि routine बनी होती है, और फिर regular practice करना. मतलब किसी चीज़ को आप start करते हो ना तो वो बहुत easy लगती है, अरे ये तो मतलब उठना है ये वो, but जब maintain करना है वो सबसे difficult part होता है. But अगर आप maintain करते हो तो आपको भगवान मतलब देता है सब कुछ. मतलब मींस हार्ड वर्क्स ऑलवेज पेज ऑफ.
तो लेग स्पिनर बनने के लिए आपकी क्या इंस्पिरेशन थी?
एक्चुअली जब मैंने अपना क्रिकेट स्टार्ट किया था तो आई वाज बेसिकली ऑफ स्पिनर.
ओके.
सो आई यूज्ड टू बोल ऑफ स्पिनर लॉट. देन आई गॉट सिलेक्टेड इन द पंजाब टीम. आई वाज 10 इयर्स ओल्ड.
ओके.
10 टू 11, या 10 इयर्स ओल्ड. सो दैट टाइम आई यूज्ड टू बोल ऑफ स्पिन. So there was no leg spinner in the team.
Mm-hmm.
So we qualified for the nationals.
Mm-hmm.
That time there was one coach, Prakash sir, in Amritsar.
Okay.
So before the tournament, we played one tournament. I played as an off spinner.
Okay.
After that, we qualified for the nationals, and that time they told me that there's no leg spin in the team, and I was bowling as a variation leg spin, just for a change. I was as a variation. So he's told me that you bowl leg spin better than off spin. You have a better control in leg spin. So that time I changed to leg spin. So that time I continued playing as a leg spinner only.
Who's your favorite spinner?
I like Shane Warne.
Shane Warne.
Because he has a lot of variations and good control. That's why. He's a great cricketer.
Harleen, tell us about your coach. अपने कोच के बारे में बताओ. आपके कोच कौन हैं? पहले कौन थे? अभी कौन हैं?
हाँ जी. When I used to be in YPS, YPS Mohali, then there was a singer sir. He told me about I was playing in third class. I was playing with the boys only. So there was one batsman named Gurkaran. I still remember. So उसको bold किया. So there was a trial of under 19 girls school team.
Mm-hmm.
So he's like, he saw the trials of under 19 girls. They were like 10th class, 11th class, above girls. So he told me that you play better than the girls who are in 10th class or 11th class. So he took me to the trials. He said that aap trials do. So jab maine trials diye, I got selected. So after that, there was one match against Mohali and Chandigarh.
Mm-hmm.
So that time, RP sir just saw me that he's like, you can grow in cricket. So aap Chandigarh se khelna. So I played from Chandigarh only. Then I got selected for the Punjab team.
Okay.
So 2 years he was there. RP sir, he was there. So after that, when I went there was one Pawan sir. So he made me an opener. I was a leg spinner only.
Mm-hmm.
So there was a requirement in the team. We had a match against Hyderabad. So the top order was not playing well. In the last match I played, medium pacers means really good. So he's like, can you open for the innings? I'm like, okay. So next day I opened, I made 49.
Wow.
In the first match only.
Mm.
So that time, from that I became an opener also. So that I was an all-rounder, but I used to bat down the order only. So by that time he told me that you open, I scored. From then I opened the innings from Himachal and North Zone.
But don't you think being an opener and a leg spinner, there is too much of responsibility on you?
Yes, of course there is a responsibility. Means there is also a benefit also. Means if you don't perform well in batting, you can do in bowling. You can recover that in bowling.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't do well in bowling, you can recover it in batting. Means the responsibility means बहुत हो जाती है obviously क्योंकि 50 overs batting करना उसके बाद फिर वो करना तो fitness level भी एक maintain करना पड़ता है तो मतलब अच्छा लगता है कि response means कभी कभार कैसे होता है कि जब आपके सर पे responsibility pressure में मजा आता है pressure में मतलब pressure में एक अपनी game निकल के आती है means obviously when you are the captain of the team you have that responsibility at the back of your mind that you are the captain you have to take your team at the other end so that time we feel that that responsibility makes us perform better.
So how many hours do you practice in a day?
Our schedule is from starts from 5 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
We do fitness from 5 to 7:30, and then we go to school by 9, and by 9 we come back at 3. From 4 to 7 we again go for practice.
Mm-hmm.
And then after that we have some gym session, means after 7:30.
What about your college? Studies and college, does your college support you in this?
College is very helpful, I must say. I'll tell you the recent incident. I had my matches in December and there were third semester examinations just now. So I just called my HOD, Anju ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
I just called her and I said, ma'am, that I have my matches, so so I can't give my exams. She's like, okay, you just go there, focus and play. Don't worry about the exams.
Mm.
I'm like, ma'am, still there
would
be some, there would be some formalities. She's like, oh, it's okay. I'll talk to your mother. You just concentrate over there.
Mm.
I'm like, okay. So she said, and later on I played my matches. She called me that your examination will be held in March. So in March we had our senior zones.
Okay.
So I'm like, ma'am, I can't give my examination at this time also. So can you postpone it? She's like, okay, now it will be happening in June. I just have to call her once. Means they are very supportive and means I must.
आपके exams अलग होते हैं? बाकी बच्चों से?
मतलब एक रूल होता है कि स्पेशल चांस मिलता है जो प्लेयर्स होते हैं,
उसमें सिर्फ आपका एग्जाम होगा।
हाँ मतलब एक और भी मतलब मेरे साथ जो भी प्लेयर्स होते
हैं मतलब प्लेयर्स के लिए
बस प्लेयर्स का ही
होता है। तो आप जो आने वाले यंग गर्ल क्रिकेटर्स जो आने वाली हैं आगे चल के, आप उनके लिए कुछ मंत्रा कोई मैसेज कुछ देना चाहते हो?
बस मैं मतलब यही बोलना चाहती हूँ कि बहुत जगह ऐसे होता है कि सिर्फ बॉयज़ को ही सपोर्ट करते हैं, मैं तो पेरेंट्स को बोलना चाहूँगी कि गर्ल्स को भी उतना ही सपोर्ट करें
क्रिकेट के लिए।
क्रिकेट के लिए जी बिल्कुल, वैसे कई चीज़ों में गर्ल्स को कम सपोर्ट करते हैं और फील्ड्स में भी, मतलब अगर किसी प्लेयर या किसी लड़की या किसी के भी इरादे एक तरफ है ना तो कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं आती, मींस एक गोल होना चाहिए बस, अगर एक गोल है ना तो फिर कोई भी तुम्हें डिस्ट्रैक्ट नहीं कर सकता उन चीज़ों के लिए। तो बस मैं यही बोलूँगी कि एक हार्डवर्क बहुत ज़रूरी है, मींस हार्डवर्क करो, भगवान है वो सब देगा तुम्हें।
दैट्स ट्रू, दैट्स अ फैक्ट। थैंक यू हरलीन,
थैंक
यू फॉर जॉइनिंग अस।
थैंक यू, इट वाज नाइस मीटिंग यू सर।
थैंक यू। सो दिस वाज हरलीन कौर देओल फॉर अस। You got the point that cricket is not only for boys. See you soon in the next episode of Young World.